A sad day in Coventry. The high school closed today following the unexpected death of their school psychologist and coach, Dr. Lou Ruffolo. That's according to the Coventry School Superintendent. Dr. Ruffolo was at the school for 23 years and coached the unified basketball team and the JV boys soccer team. Counselors are on hand at the school today if kids need them and will be again tomorrow when classes resume.